So let's start with the first step. So in the first step, what you have to do is that.
Ryan.
So good morning everybody and welcome everyone to the channel. Your friend Mystery is and I'm back with another video. So let's start today's video. So today in this video we are going to dye a white cloth. So let's start. So today in this video we are going to change this cloth into this. So in the first step what you have to do is that you have to just totally wet the cloth with the water, as you all know, and after that you have to squeeze the excess water from it and then you have to hold it like that. Let me just show you. So to make this cloth much more amazing, he will help me to do all the processes. Hello guys. So in the first step I am gonna show you that hold up. So you have to just hold it like this and then like this. Leave it. Then after that you have to ask somebody to hold the cloth like this. So to dye the cloth you have to use these color. These are acrylic colors, and the reason why should you use these acrylic color I will show you in the end of the video, and a brush like that. For the top layer I am using the red one. So what you have to do is that you have to color 4 layers in it. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So as I am showing in the video. So let's start. So start from here only. So let's move to the next ring. You have to leave this much of space in it and then apply this much of color on the floor. Something like this the cloth is looking like. So you can see we have coated a layer of red here, yellow, red, yellow, red, yellow. So same the you have to do the same process. So now let's show, I am going to show you the fourth step. So in the fourth step what you have to do is that you just have to you have to hold the cloth like that and kahin par bhi isko ghumate raho bas taki wo jo colors hain wo sare apne aap mein mix up ho jaye. Now let's see how the cloth is looking like. मेरे को तो नहीं लग रहा है यार अच्छा बना है, क्योंकि मेरे को ऐसा लग रहा है कि मैंने थोड़ी गलत टेक्निक यूज कर ली है. तो लेट्स सी. Not at all guys, it is looking just see the color man, just see the rings here, it is looking damn beautiful man. मैं आपको बता सकता हूँ, मतलब हमने ना स्कूल में ये सीखा था और ये काफ़ी अच्छा लग रहा है. देख सकते हो कितना अच्छा डाई हुआ है ये. और मतलब मेरे पे ना काफ़ी थोड़े और सैंपल्स हैं. लेट मी जस्ट शो यू द ऑल द 3 सैंपल्स, बट ये अभी तक का सबसे बढ़िया डाई हुआ है. Why you should use only acrylic colors is just simple, because while washing the cloth the color will not get washed out or to be faded. So only use acrylic colors and the color combination is of your choice. That's it. So this was the whole process about how to dye a cloth, and I am damn sure that you like the video. You can see how the hands are looking like, because the fourth step is little bit of dirty type. After that agar aapka cloth geela hai to usko sookhne ke liye dal dena. So if you like the video then don't forget to hit the like button and do share the video. Till then stay connected. This is Mysteryboy Vlogs signing off, and all the Instagram and social media handles will be there in the description box below. Do check it. और मुझे पता है वीडियो थोड़ा अच्छा बनाओ या ना बनाओ, पर जैसे जैसे स्टेप्स बताए ना उसको फॉलो करना तो बहुत ईजी है. आप अपने कोई भी पुराने कपड़े को ईजिली अच्छे से डाई कर पाओगे. So, bye.
Hello, 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 hello.
So, अबे उधर जा। तो गाने किसमें बज रहा है? ओ। So good morning everybody and welcome.
क्या नहीं बना रहा?
So let's start with the first step. So in the first step, what you have to do is that.